Hey, hi everybody. What's up? How's it going? What did I just do? Of course. All right, it's all flooding back. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Here I am. I'm back. Oh, there's a shrine over there. Look, I can see it in the distance. I can see a shrine in the distance. Oh, I know what shrine that is. That's where the stable is and every. Oh, it's kind of close. It's a bit close by, actually. No, we can go. We do. What? No? Okay. Am I high? No, I'm not. I'm just tired. For some reason, I'm tired. I don't know why. What's that? Is that one of those epic beasts or whatever? Just chilling? The crab one? Is it a crab one?
Merry Christmas.
Wait, we have to go back, though. We have to go back to Kakariko Village. But we'll go on the way. Let's go to this shrine, okay? We're going. We're making our way out. Making our way in the world today, and it's gonna take everything that we've got. Taking a break from all our worries sure is gonna help a lot. Whoa. Wouldn't you like to get a whoa? See you down there. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows shit your name. It's gonna be a big one. Whoa! And they're all. Yes! Found you! I got you, bitch! We got seven of these things now. Read them and weep, boys! Seven! Nice. Is there a RimWorld episode today? I recorded some. I don't know if it'll be up today, though. Maybe tomorrow. But who knows? It might be up today. You never know. Just depends on how long it takes to edit and render it. Sometimes it takes a long time, other times, not so long.
Merry Christmas.
You know what? No. I want. Oh, God. We don't have any good arrows. We don't have any of the good ones. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Jesus. This guy aims so well. What the fuck? I just. Get out of here. Stop it. Please. This guy's trolling me so hard. Please! Whoa! Jeez! Oh, I need arrows so bad. Fuck me. Okay. This should be climbable. This just should be. This should be doable right here, this one. Oh, there's a little ledge and stuff. We're golden here. We got this. What? Got it. All right, perfect. Oh man, okay, well, we made a bit of money there too. That was nice. We got some amber and stuff. We made some money and we got a seed as well, which is going to be useful at some point when we meet the tambourine guy. What the heck is this? Oh, I see. Finally, we can take out our frustrations. Get out of here. Bam! Okay, that was good. That was good, we got him. Alright, this is where we're heading. We're heading down here towards. Oh, look, there's a divine beast down. There's lots of divine beasts down here, it turns out. Wait, isn't this close to where the. No, it's. Wait, is it? Isn't there a tower around here or something? Isn't that where the windmill was? Or am I tripping? Could be that I'm tripping. I don't suppose you got what? Hey, Sips, I don't suppose you've heard about all the Switch crashes. Do you reckon the console's a bit fucked?
There's something the chat and I would like to ask.
It's never crashed on me, man.
Are you Zordon?
Yes, I am, actually. AWSM Bill. And thanks for the donation as well. The Unheard Story, thanks for the sub too. And Harmonic Clone, thanks for the sub. And Laura Carini, thanks for the sub. And also Paleo Dan. Don't know if you're here right now, but thanks for the sub 11 hours ago when I was not online. I appreciate that. There. Wait. It's a di- Okay, fuck me. What's up with this? What's up with these? I just found another one, and look, this one's not even on a stump. It's on a fucking rock. What do you do with these things? Why are they up here? Why is this up here? What is that? Like an eagle or something? Whoa, what are these? What are you... I don't have any arrows for this. I don't want to waste my good ones. Oh, so it's like a little... What's all this over here? It's like a little castle. What the fuck? Okay. Thanks, WWW. I really appreciate it. Thanks very much for the donation. And Universe Man as well. Thanks for... Wow, what a dodge. Thanks for the sub.
This is what was above the tree at the stump, Sips.
That... Oh, those little things. Is that... What is that? It's like a magical billy goat, but like a little child magical billy goat. What the fuck? How do you catch those? What are they? Oh. There's some horses here, but I guess we'll summon our wild dank instead. Bam. We'll free him at last from the bog that he's currently stuck in. He's a good horse too. I think we should free him. And we'll do this shrine while we're here too. There's some shrines up here too that we can maybe get to after. I don't know. It depends on how much we want to do shrines. Like, some of them are alright. Some of them are like not so great. Steal this firewood. What we can do though is we can go and find some points of interest, right? Hey. Hi. How can I help? I would like to take a horse, please. Wild dank, please. Hmm? Yes. Nice. That's all it takes. Look, they go out to the marsh. They unstick him from the bog, get him ready to go. Thanks for choosing us for all your horsey needs. Hi. Nice. Travel by road if you want to leave the steering up to your steed and just enjoy the scenery. That sounds good to me. Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's go to this temple. Come on, you can do it. Oh shit, it's surrounded by spikes. I hope you can jump. I hope you're good at jumping, boy. Ouch, not good at jumping. What the hell, wild dank? Can't jump? Fuck, you can't climb up the shrine? What the hell? At all? For fuck's sake. Alright, fine. We're gonna have to jump off that tower and float down, I guess. We have to climb all the way to the top of this thing now and jump down. Ugh. We're gonna have to cross. Okay, well, let's just go across the bridge. That's probably okay. Yeah. And they saved another one from the glue? Yeah, that's exactly what we did. We just saved him. We saved his ass from the glue. Jesus. I need to go buy some arrows. This is just silly now. I can't shoot anything. I don't want to waste all the good arrows. Oh, there's another one right there, too. Should we go do these shrines, or should we just, like, skip them? Skip them and go do some other stuff. Like, some quest stuff. I want to fight a divine beast Am I ready yet, or do I need to be much stronger? Do I have to have better gear for that? Oh, what's this? It's a rusty broadsword. You get out of here.
Merry Christmas.
I sent... Oh, finally, we got an arrow! Okay, perfect. All right, come on. You can... Please. Please. Oh, I know how to do this. Hang on a second. I'm so dumb. We could have just done this the whole time. Man, I am dumb. It's not why they pay me the big bucks. They don't pay me to be smart. They pay me to be dumb. Okay, we're in. I'm not ready. One arrow. I know. So am I ready to fight Ganon now that I've got one arrow and three stamina? Three heart containers should be good, right? Not gonna make it. No, I mean, I did not make it. That's true. Elinov, thanks for the bits, man. I appreciate it. And Corndog68, thanks for the sub as well.
Will these videos be on your live channel, or is Nintendo still not so gently prodding the news of YouTubers?
I mean, yeah, I think they'll go on the live channel. I don't see why not. They can claim them if they want. I don't care. But yeah, I think we'll put them up. Because why not, right? Unless people don't like this game and they're sick of it. Are people sick of this game yet? I guess everybody's finished it, right? So, the water guides. We gotta use our water skills here. This is a side one. Cool. Is there gonna be like an expansion or something? I saw like an expansion pass for this game in the store when I bought it. Is that... Oh, fuck, I remember this one. This one's kind of weird, actually. You gotta place these things, like... in such a way where they... Like, you gotta place one, like, here. It's like here? No. It's like here.
Are you going to play that Bigfoot game on Stram? I saw Hat Films playing it, and it looked like fun.
I played it.
As if the Pear Calais guy from my summer car grabbed his gun and went into the woods to catch Bigfoot.
It's alright. I played it with Lewis, actually, when I was in Bristol. We recorded it. It was pretty fun. It was okay. It wasn't amazing. It's like kind of like... It's like a YouTube game, you know? It was alright, though.
Merry Christmas.
This one needs to go like in here to stop it from going down when the ball... Not quite. Okay. Not quite. It's like... I think it's like here. Did I just put it in the exact same spot? Ah, fuck, it did. it's gotta go like, I think, more like... Like this. Maybe like that. Is that better? Yes. Okay, we're almost there now. We just have to put one like here. Nice. Okay, we did it. We got the ball into the hopper. Nice. Is there a chest? Anyone remember if there's a chest in here or not? I can't remember. Go look. Let's see. We're gonna go all the way up here and see if there's a chest. On the off chance that there's a chest. Because, you know, why not, right? Well, maybe it's filled with arrows. Well, that's what we need desperately. We're in desperate need of an arrow. Oh, there's one up here. I see it. Okay, let's go get it. Let's do it. Wait, is it a magnet one? No, it's not. Okay, we have to go up and do it the hard way. So we're gonna have to put one like here. Climb up it. And then maybe like put another one. That's perfect. Okay. Nice. And then we're gonna need to have another one come out like... That. can never be... You can never be too... Come on, arrows. 10 arrows. I mean, that can maybe buy 10 arrows. We could try that, right? Okay. Cleared. We did it. We got it. We done it. Whew. Pascus Rex, thanks for the donation, man. Yeah, Bigfoot, me and Lewis played it. It'll be on the main channel, I think, at some point. Hardigans, thanks for the 6-month resub. And JMCar123, thanks for the 21-month resub as well. I appreciate it. That's a lot of months, JMCar123. Lots of months. Perfect! Another one down. We've done it. We have enough to get a... We need another heart container, right? That's our next one. No. I've gone to the Hatino Tech Lab. Yeah.
That's Merry right, Christmas.
Hey, Lawdor. Thanks for the sub. Thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Is Amazon Prime worth getting? Has anybody seen anything good on it? I don't even know what's out, like, on it. Oh, look. All the spikes are gone. Is that wild dang? Huh, it is. All right. We have to go to Kakariko Village now. Like the wind. We're gonna go there like the wind. But first, there's a treasure chest that we need to get up here, I think. Is there a treasure chest on here? Oh, wait. I think I know what to do here. Okay, check it out. Look, there's a little... There's a cross there, which means that... Perfect. Wait, where did the chest go? Where did it go? Oh. Don't you touch that. It's mine. Get out of here. It's all mine. And it fell down really fast. Holy shit. Oh, opal.
Merry Christmas.
Arrows. Oh, for Christ's sake, get out of here. Bats. At least they're not the electric bats, right? Worst. Oh, what is going on? I've got a Khaleesi wing. Get out of here. Khaleesi. Okay, got it. Good. Done. Dead.
Sips, my boy, I've been legitimately enjoying watching you stream this game.
Really?
I just got out of an hour of traffic to work, real frustrated, and your MLG gameplay mixed with this nice cell shading is very calming. Thanks, bud.
Well, I'm glad, efficiency. Thanks for the 20 bucks, man. Holy shit. I hope you're not too frustrated from your getting stuck. Did we just run over a bird with the horse? I think that happened! Oh look, Kakariko has its own fucking bridge. What the hell? We just trampled a bird. Come on, you'll be fine. This horse is not up to it. He's just not up to the task. Look, okay, let's try to trample a billy goat. I can't quite. We've tried our best. So you can do drive-bys on birds with your horse. It's good to know, actually. We'll have to bear that in mind. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Look, it's a good thing we came this way. Look who it is. It's old this guy. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Shalaka, you can see me? Yes, I can. Shalaza, Shalazka. It's been 100 years since anyone's been able to see me. I'm Hestu and I need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved maracas. Oh, these ones? I think they're still there on the other side of the rocks. Alright, no problem. I can't use my powers without them, Shoko. So please, please get my maracas back from them. No problem. Off we go. I'm heading in. I'm gonna head in and I'm gonna get these maracas for this guy. And then we can spend some of those seeds expanding our inventory and stuff like that. Shit. Oh. I think I broke my thing. I broke my wiener.
My wiener's broken.
I'm gonna throw it. Oops. Where did it go? It's like stuck over there. Oh, check this out. Oh, so close. Oh, hang on a sec. Oh, thanks.
Oh, thanks very much.
Oh, have you guys ever had a Jersey Wonder before? Because that's what I'm about to eat. Do you know what they are? Oh, they're so good. Is that, it's my, yeah, my wife's mom. She made me tea and she brought me a Jersey Wonder as well. So nice, isn't she? Okay, let me just do this and then I'll explain to you the glory of a Jersey Wonder. Fuck me. Okay, let's just... A what? A Jersey Wonder. Oh man. Okay, so they're like, fuck, how do you explain what they are even? Is anyone in the chat from Jersey? Or has anyone in the chat ever been to Jersey and had a Jersey Wonder before? Please report in. Oh shit. Oh, an arrow. One. Two. Oh, nice. This is good. A tree branch? We don't want that. What's this? A Boko spear. Sure. Sure, we'll take that. Well, what's this? My boomerang. Oh, that's where it went. Okay. Anyone? Is Jersey even real? You watch Jersey Shore. It's not the same, actually. You went to Jersey when you were two. Show the Jersey Wonder on the cam. Okay, I'll show it to you. Hang on. It looks like... Oh, it just broke. Look at this. This is it. It's meant to look. Let me get the bit that goes on top. Look.
Merry Christmas.
It fell apart a bit. Look. It's like there. There, that's it. Look, it doesn't look very appetizing, does it? But anyway, it's like a donut without icing. It's like really sort of like tough sweet bread. It's like fuck, I don't even know how they make it. They like deep fry it or something? I don't know. I know. It's like, what on earth is that? No, it's not. It's not disappointing at all. It's really delicious, actually. They're really nice. It's
nice.
It's like, it's as nice as a, you know, like a, you know, donuts Merry with like Christmas. Icing. Sometimes they're like a bit too much. Like if they have icing and then they've got like a chocolate filling and everything too. These are good. They just taste like bread. They're really well. They taste like donut dough, I guess. They're good. Vagina dough.
Merry
it
Christmas.
Does look like a bit of a vagina. You're right, actually. Hestu's beloved maracas. He's been shaking them since he was 2 years old. Nice. It's good. This is good. Anyway, so yes, I'm about to eat a vagina-shaped donut. Cause why not? That's just how I roll. It's my favorite. Do I want some hasty steamed mushrooms? No. A seared steak. Sure. Okay. We're back to full. I guess we'll just pick up some of this crap too. We might as well. And then we'll do the old jump and slide down to Hestu. Hey, what's up, Hestu? Ouch. Anyway.
Merry Christmas.
Those are my maracas. Please give them to me. Yeah. Bola much. Thanks for the sub, man. Also, a dog man. Thanks for the 33-month resub. What's my favorite kind of tea? Breakfast tea. Grace Fishy, thanks for the sub. And Cameron7, thanks for the sub as well. Welcome aboard, everybody. But wait, there's something wrong with my maracas. The Korok seeds inside are gone. I have like 7 of these things. I could sing, dance, and use my powers to help you. You see, I have the power of inventory expansion. So let me know if you find some Korok seeds. I found some. The children of the forest must have taken the Korok seeds from my beloved maracas. I never thought I'd be the target of one of their pranks. Shoko. Sniff. Also, I found...
Hey, Saps. That looks like a traditional Danish pastry from Christmas time called a kuchen. It's basically super buttery cookie dough fried in fat on the stove right at home. They are really good but go soft and shitty pretty fast. Come visit Denmark. Less than 3.
Called a kledgen. Klinged.
Regional foods are the best. Here in Baltimore we have something called burger cookies. They're vanilla wafers with a big glob of fudge on top. Look them up. They're da bomb.
Da bomb. All right. Danish Merry cunt, thanks Christmas. For the donation. And also, Elinoff, thanks for the bits. I didn't know you were from Baltimore. That's crazy. And KH2M, TM2, sorry. Thanks for the sub. Yes, I have some fucking seeds, for Christ's sake. Just take them. Fuck, we don't need to write the Bible together here. Just take them and let me get on with my life. Weapon stash, please. Okay, here we go. Nice! Look at all the weapons we can carry now. It's really good. It's pretty good. I have the power of inventory expansions. That's how meta he is, yeah. He's pretty meta. Your weapon stash has been expanded. Shalakalakalaka. Okay. Go on then. He's going. Where is he going? Alright, fine. Peace out. Don't stand out in the rain. You might get piles. You might get hemorrhoids. Wait, can you get hemorrhoids from standing out in the rain? We might need to go to webmd.com to confirm this, but... It could be that you get hemorrhoids from standing outside too long in the rain, so don't do it, Hestu. Do not do it. What's up with these? Anyone? Where are these little fucking... Where does that... It's like a staircase, but where does it lead to? Like little Tetris pieces. Or is it trying to tell me that up on this tree there's a rock with a seed in it? Ah, well. Whatever. Whatever. Hey. God. Man, I don't know about you guys, but I would not want to live in Kakariko Village. Look, especially when the weather's like this. Hell no. It's too fucking Japanese for me. Like, you can tell this game was made by a Japanese company. Like, this to me is like the epitome of Japanese villages. Is this what, like, a Japanese, traditional Japanese village looks like? Like, all these, like, boards hanging from a rope and stuff?
Hi, no. Dad. Did you ever play Baldur's Gate? If not, play Baldur's Gate or I'll rip my dick off and post it to you.
Okay. Theo Mast 1X. Thanks for the 1,000 bits as well. Baldur's Gate. Merry Christmas. I never did actually. Do I have to do a lot of reading in that game, or is it not too bad? I mean, I'd be up for it. It's like it. That's like considered one of the best like RPGs of all time, isn't it? I'm back, Impa. I heard Pyrrho was giving you the runaround, but you seem just fine. Locked mementos complete. Now then, let me see. Show me your iPad. What is this, Link? Nudes? That's not your quest. Why are you taking nude selfies of yourself, Link? Uh-huh. Mm. Sorry. I couldn't resist. Oh, delicious.
Merry Christmas.
Aha! This is without a doubt the camera that Princess Zelda used 100 years ago. It's a Polaroid camera. Nobody makes these anymore. Because it turns out they were so bad. It could be that if you visit locations with these pictures, you'll be able to restore some of your lost memories.
Hey, Six. Hi. How are you doing? I don't care. Anyways, in Germany and southern Bavaria, we have something called Schneeballen. It's shortbread that is cut thinly and fried. Look them up.
I would look them up, German Patriot, but quite frankly, I don't give a shit, okay? So no, I'm not going to. Come back here once you've tried going to at least one of those locations. Aww. There's something I wish to give you. All right. We have to go take pictures now. Lots of pictures. Wait. 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 Check it out. Check it out. Oh, yeah. That's the money. Money shot. I've added it. No, come on, no, German Patriot. I'm just joking. I was just because you say I said I don't care, so I was just trying to get you back, you know. What's it called? Southern Bavaria. We have something called Schneeballen. If I do a search for that, is it just going to be a man tearing open his anus? It sounds like it could be a code word for goatsy. But I'll check it out anyway. Thanks very much for the bits. Stompy Stomp, thanks for the sub, and Shorty Midget 52, thanks for the sub as well. Did you guys enjoy that hot cuckoo pick I just took? It's one of the nicest ones that I've ever taken, actually. There's probably more stuff to take here, but let's get right in here. Let's zoom. That's the maximum zoom we can do. Ooh, oh.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, look at him strutting. Oh. Say, it looks like he's got like an Elvis hairdo. Anyway, I think those I think we have to take pictures of like 48 different animals. So if you're hang on a sec though. Let's take a picture of our horse. Look, let's take a picture of his face looking at us. Ready? Nice. We got him. Oh, what a picture. Oh, what a snap. Look, child. Let's take a picture of a child running. Let's take a picture of this. Look at his face. What's up with this guy? Why is... Look at his fucking... Why does he look like he's about to have a stroke? Okay, perfect. Nice, yes. Crazy man. Oh, nice. I like that. Pekango.
Oh, it's you. Great time. I have some news. I did more research regarding the Great Fairy Fountain, and I have a lead. However, although I know of the spot where it's likely located, it's really hard to get there. I'm not sure I can do it. Sigh, even if it's just a picture, I'm dying to see it.
Okay.
Oh, I knew it. I just knew there was someone like me nearby who appreciates true beauty. Sadly, I can't pin down the exact location of the Great Fairy Fountain. I haven't put it all together yet, but there's a suspicious place I have my eye on. In fact, I was about to head there now. Would you like to come along? Sounds great. Great answer. Just what I expected from a fellow beauty connoisseur like you. All right, then. Follow me. Lead on. I hope you don't mind. I'm lazy. I'm gonna bring my horse. Just gonna gallop along next to you, you old man, while you're running. Just in case we're stuck up there and I need to get out of there. Lickety split on my horse. Come on, keep the pace. You're never gonna beat Apollo Creed with those weak legs, and he's running with sandals on. Oh. Come on. No, do not jam your head into my horse's behind, please. No. Oh man, this is the life.
just chilling on my horse, watching an old man. Look at this, he's got like all of his kitchen utensils. He's brought them with him for his travels. Look, he's got like a pot, pan.
That's right, Sips.
Turkey baster.
It's Teagles here, back to ruin the stream for everyone. Kappa, I hope everyone is having a great day. Teagles. I'm dying of man flu. I am currently eating an Asiago bagel.
Right.
Do you like bagels, Sips?
Lots I like bagels.
Your
I'm not
friend,
sure.
Teagles.
I'm not sure what kind of bagel you're eating, though. So tired. Hills aren't easy for old fogies like me. Sorry, but I don't think I can go on. Pant. The great fairy fountain should be along the path that leads past the shrine. Pant. That's what I've been told anyway. Yeah. Don't worry. We'll do it for you. We'll take a picture. Don't forget to get a picture. Okay. I'm going right now. I got the camera ready. I can't take a picture while I'm on my horse, though. I'll have to dismount. Okay, I found the shrine. It's literally five feet away. Like, I don't know why he couldn't just carry on up here, but... I love this music. This music is like the original, like, Zelda music too, right? Look at that, with the horse in the shot too. Beautiful. What a beauty. Okay. Let's go. Let's go back this way. Fuck me. This guy's the fucking pits. Man. Never take this guy on a road trip with you. Look. Look at him. He's fucking five steps away, he has to sit down. I'm not even doing him the courtesy. Someday I hope I can see that place of in whispers, veiled in mystery, the great fairy fountain. Oh, I found it. Oh, you found
hey,
it,
Sips.
Really?
Hi, yeah. Hello, Guten Morgen. How are you today? This time I'm genuine and care.
Okay.
Please tell me. I want to know. Psych, I don't you big fat charity, but look it up. Sheesh.
I think that was meant to say scheisse, but it said sheesh instead. Okay, I will, German Patriot. Thanks for the bits. And Teagles, thanks for the donation as well. And Killal Dagrin, thanks for the 2-month resub too. I appreciate it. Are you serious right now? And if you are, then where's the picture? You remembered to bring the picture, right? Of course I did. Look, it's on my phone right here. I didn't want this picture with a horse in it. This is the Great Fairy Fountain? Why is there a horse here? It's certainly beautiful, but I thought it would be more sacred and elegant and... without horse. You suck at taking pictures, like, well, I'm impressed you found it. I want to give you something to show my appreciation, but I don't think I have anything on me. I know! I'll suck your dick! No, he didn't say that. Is there a place you've been seeking? I've traveled all over Hyrule, so I might be able to help you find it. Recognize anything? Oh yeah, he's gonna... Come on. Show us a good one. Oh, I've been to this one. A large gate with a snowy mountain beyond it. Oh, I know that place. There is a big mountain east of this village. It's called Mount Lanairu. At the base of Mount Lanairu, on the west side of Nadra Snowfield, lies that gate, I'm almost certain. I'm glad I knew about that location. I suppose my help was useful then. I guess so. I guess. My horse does not look wasted. What are you talking about? Looks fine.
Merry Christmas.
He's in great shape. Just great shape. Alright. We have to go now and visit that place that he just gave us a location for. And it's like here. It's this here. It's right here. It's this actual gate right here. Maybe we can get down there from the top of the Pierre Plateau. But no. Actually, we can go down here. It's an easy one to get to. It just means going down here. I think didn't we get ambushed this way? Last time we went by that guy? The ninja guy? I'm sure we did, but... Okay, we'll head there now. And once we've been there and we take a picture... Well, you don't take a picture. You have to find, like, these little spots on the ground and you get some storyline and stuff. So we'll do some of them. I've done two. And after we do these two, I don't know where the other ones are. But I thought that maybe one of them was near that dragon place that we died at. Because it looked familiar to me, but maybe it wasn't. so I'm not sure. Oh shit, we need to pray too so that we can get... so that we can make it today. That's why we pray. Oh, look at this majestic stag. Look at these cranes. Come on, cranes. Hell yeah. I got one for you. Oh shit, you have to be going much faster. Oh look, he's back! He's back, he wants to fight me again! No, I'm not falling for that trick twice. Hell no. Okay, I think it's just down through here. Wait, is this right? Yes, it is. Okay, perfect. Alright, I don't know what kind of horrors await us in these, like, deep, dark roads or whatever, but we'll see. We might be able to just run by most of it. Hey, peace out. This is nice, actually. Look at this. Fucking horse is loving it. Look. Can really open the horse's engine big time down here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, horse. I hope it's not... Oh, it's not deep water. Nice. Good. What's all this crap? I think we flew over this place at one point. I mean, maybe there's some stuff worth exploring. I don't know. Uh-oh. Run! I love that. I love that the scenic tour. Just run by everything. Wait, what's this guy's big? Aw, oh, shit. Oh my god! We did a drive-by on him! Oh, he reset. I see. Okay, we made it. The Laneiru Road East Gate. Here it is! Okay, we found it. This is the one. Sadly, we can't view it whilst atop our horse. This game is bullshit sometimes. Okay, let's recall this. Okay, perfect. Now I can eat this thing as well. We're doing it. Thanks for the 4-month resub, Yort. Ooh. Wow. He's trying to he remembered.
Well, don't keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
I'm sorry, no.
I'm sorry, no.
Then let's move on.
Hey, you guys jealous?
You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself won't be of any help. After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Laneiru. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking for that thing.
Why does Link look like he's constantly shitting his pants, like his facial expressions?
If I may, I thought you... Well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm healing. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps when I think... when I think about...
Uh-oh. It's happened. Run for your lives.
It's here.
This is it, then.
Are you sure?
Positive.
It's awake. Ganon.
Let's stop wasting time. We're gonna need everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts. Show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle.
What'd you call me?
You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion.
Come, we should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No, I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield, but there must be something I can do to help.
Uh-oh, it's too late. It's a blood moon, everybody run. Oh no, it's not. There, see? It's all flooding back to him now. He can remember things. He's thinking to himself right now, why do I still have this bunk-ass tunic and cloth pants? I need my armor. Okay, we have to go back to Kakariko Village now. For fuck's sake. I mean, the last time... Okay, so... What was it? Ocarina of Time? This is all you did in Ocarina of Time. You rode a horse back and forth all these weird locations and stuff. And it was the worst. But actually, you know what? It's pretty chill as well. So nice. But it can get kind of boring after a while. I'm just saying. You don't get why Link is wearing a onesie? I don't either. He was asleep for like 100 years. Maybe that was what he was most comfortable in. Maybe when they were preparing him for his 100-year slumber, they were like, let us put Link into his very comfortable onesie so that he can be more comfy while he sleeps for 100 years. Then, when we wake him up, let's force him to wear his onesie for a time until we feel like maybe he's ready for full plate armor, which he'll need to fight Ganon with. But let's make him wear his onesie all the way up until he does fight Ganon, because he'll be riding on his horse a lot. We don't want any chafing. Maybe that's it. It's his pajamas. Yeah. Wait, we know this guy's a bad guy, right? Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, I missed it. Damn, you have to do it earlier, I think. Okay, we can get this one. Shit, we almost got him. Oh, no. Yeah! We got him. Nice. Perfect aim. Check this out. Ready? Sneaking works super well, it turns out. Look at this. I got two! Fuck! It's nice. It's really good. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, anyway, we're back. My old tired guy. Decided he wasn't. He still can't see the fairy fountain. He walked all the way back down with the last of his energy, as you would do, right?
Hey, Sips. Hey. Two things.
Hi.
Have you ever had a punch key? Pronounced punch key. Quality donut. Also, no. I was looking at Impa's decrepit and stinky ass, and I realized that her name is an anagram for I Pan. She infiltrated the game to get your baby better.
Oh no, she did not. That's not nice. Thanks, Blunt Dragon. Thank you very much. And also, Tomast1x, thanks for the bits as well. I appreciate it. It's a conspiracy theory about Impa being an anagram for IPAM. IPAM. It's true. Now that you have seen some of the princess's memories, you must have started to remember certain things. Here, I will hand this over to you now before I forget. Better jammies. It's a champion's tunic. Equipping it will reveal an enemy's life gauge. This is something of yours that I have been keeping safe by request of the princess. This clothing was specially made for you when you became a champion. Please handle it with care. Nice. Okay, let's fucking put this shit on. Oh, hell yeah, look at that. Now I've got a fucking... Hey, okay, it's on. You may not remember your last meeting with Ganon, but it did not end well for you. I want a different outcome this time around. You'll need to be properly equipped. Four Divine Beasts? The Four Divine Beasts are the ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated. The Divine Beast Varudania, controlled by Daruk of the Gorons. The Divine Beast Vamedo, controlled by Ravioli of the Rito. The Divine Beast Varuta, controlled by Mipha of the Zora, and the Divine Beast Vanaboris, controlled by Urbosa of the Gerudo. Yeah. It would be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the Divine Beast to help you. You must infiltrate the Divine Beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about these Divine Beasts is available online at www.divinebeasts.com. Can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule.
I'm going to spit some knowledge on you. Hope you're ready. I don't know what's more sad and depressing. My life or Pam's saggy ugly tits. Send pics.
Sorry about that, German Patriot. It must be very sad and depressing if it's anything like Pam's tits. Like, Pam's tits are filled with alcohol as well. All of them.
The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there.
Okay, I've never done this before.
All I can do is tell you what took place, and so I shall. I will tell you all that I know. 10,000 years ago? Very well, since your lost memory, I will gladly tell you as many times as you need me to.
No. No. Oh, God, thank Christ. I don't want to watch that again. 100? Okay, all right. Okay. Okay. All right. Stop it. Stop. No.
My memories? Princess Zelda's memories are your memories as well. Visit the locations chronicled by the camera and you may be able to recover bits of your memory. Once you have visited all of the locations, return to me.
All I can do is tell you what took... Okay, let's get out of here. We now know where the Divine Beasts... people guys are.
All right, to think 100 years ago you wore that champion's tunic every day.
All right, we're rocking champion gear right now. It's not bad. But that used to be a really good brand back in the day, remember? Everybody was like, ah, shit. Yeah, for fuck's sake. Every fucking night, I swear to God, every fucking night there's
Link!
Blood moon rises once again.
Fucking Zelda in her whiny ass voice. Jesus.
Link! Link, I whine all the fucking time. I'm incapable of speaking normally, Link. I'm so desperate. Everything is such a struggle in my life.
Your mug matches Link's new swanky tunic. Well done.
This is a Disneyland Resort Paris mug, actually. It's got all of the greats on it. It's got Donald Duck. It's got, like, some girl duck. Daisy Duck. It's got Pluto. Goofy. Goofy, of course, is in charge of serving the snacks. It's got Minnie Mouse. It's got
got Mickey Mouse. Minnie Mouse is drinking alcohol? Okay, let's pray. Let's pray for health. Yes. We want a heart container this time, please. Yes. Thanks. Achievement ruined. Completed the game with the help of at least one heart container. No, come on. We need one for sure, though, right? Bloop. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. I will. Don't worry. Goodbye. Okay. Bam. Actually, maybe we can leave the horse behind now. We've been here. Okay, who's this out here? This is Free the Divine Beasts. This is Free a Divine Beast. There's one like up here, but this area was tough up here. We've been in this area and also not this area, but it seemed like maybe it was kind of tough. Who knows? Maybe this area over here is not tough. Is this the first one you got to do? I don't know. Okay. One thing I do know for sure, though, is that we're going to leave the horse here and we're going to teleport
here. Hey, Six. When are we going to get more games like Poly Bridge? The gameplay is quite the butt pucker. Every time you test the bridge, it takes my turd cutter back to that day I had to fart in public, but I was of quite right. The bout of brown water going on. And right. I had my finger up there like usual.
Right.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground.
Thanks.
The bee, of course, flies anyways. Because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
No, you're right, they don't. Bees don't give a shit.
Hallucipsimus decimus maximus. I have been having problems staying healthy lately.
Me too.
Did you find that after you went vegetarian you were sick less often?
Yeah. No, I'm definitely sick less often. But I'm not healthy at all. Despite, I eat pretty healthy, but I don't do any exercise. That's my big downfall. No exercise. Oh shit, there's this fucking tower over there. Oh, that's because, okay. Yeah, no, that's a tough one actually. Where is this? It's down here. Okay, let's go. I'll show you the picture. This is the only other one that I've done. It is, it's in here. It's this one. We're gonna go find this one. We found this one already. Now we're gonna do this one. Okay. I know exactly where it is. This is one that I have found. See that window that was overlooking like these... See, it's like that way. It's the windows here. We're fine. Hey, who are these guys? There's some dudes down here with shields. Come get some. Know your place. Who are these guys? Are they Yiga guys? Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? Who are these guys? Huh, if you think that I was in the slightest danger, you need to have your eyes checked. But I like your style. Here you go. Thanks for the rice balls. I'll get them next time for sure. Nice. Okay, well we... Oh my god. Run for cover. There's bats everywhere. Let's see you guys take on some bats. No? Okay. You don't have to, it's fine. I'm not sticking around. I'm not sticking around for the bats. I'm on an important quest here, on foot. I've come in here to... Fuck me! Look! There's another one! Alright, bats, leave me alone. I'm going to do some investigations. Fuck these bats. Get out of here. I missed all of them. I missed every single last bat. Don't you dare. Don't even think about it, bats. Not while I'm climbing. No. Oh, please. Hey, look. Are the bats popping? Come on, pop the balloons, bats. My sword broke. What the fuck? Okay, we're gonna have to use this rusty broadsword. Oh, took a couple. Okay, now